College football playoff national championship trophy to Coach Urban Meyer and the Ohio State Buckeyes.
We enjoy this one, but they're going to get a mission assignment here pretty soon. Let's get back here again next year.
35 at Oregon State, 7. They defeat BYU handily today, winning for Michigan 28. Maryland, nothing.
It's third straight shutout.
Has been the renaissance, the revival of Michigan. And it seems like it's a year or two early. Is this a cute story now? Or can this team actually beat the Buckeyes?
Michigan's football is back. Back to where it should be always been.
Not really.
Field the ball.
Oh, he fumbled the ball! Now he fumbled it in the air, and it's picked up by Michigan State at the 20, the 15, the 10, and he's gonna score! No time left, you've got to be kidding me! That you could not write. Michigan had the game on the line, on the foot, and Michigan State wins it with a 37-yard fumble return on a punt that is mishandled by Blake O'Neal. I don't know what to say.